Hello children, welcome back for the revision 2. Yesterday we have discussed about multiple choice questions and answer in one word. Today we are going to discuss fill in the blanks, write two names and true and false. Okay, let's begin. Let us start with fill in the blanks. The substance that turns moist red litmus paper blue is dash by nature. Red litmus paper blue, that means basic by nature. Dash acid is present in curd, milk, curd and or lactic acid is present. Phenolphthalein gives dash color with basic solution, pink color. The reaction between acid and base is called dash, that you are already learned. Neutralization reaction, acid react with the base to form salt and water. So neutralization is the answer. Dash acid is present in spinach. Spinach is a leafy vegetable. It contains one type of acid. The name of that acid is oxalic acid. Next, calamine lotion contains dash as one of the chemical. Calamine lotion, it contains zinc carbonate. Next, the chemical name of slaked lime is dash calcium hydroxide. The other name is slaked lime. Farmers add dash to the neutralize the acidic soil. We have already learned the soil is having more acid content. To neutralize the acid content, we have to add calcium oxide to the soil. Okay, China rose indicator give dash color with acidic solution, dark pink or magenta color with the acidic solution. Okay, sour substances are mostly dash substances. Sour substances means they are acid. So they are acidic substances only, because we have already learned about the properties of acid. Acids are sour in taste. That means the sour substances are mostly acidic substances. Okay, we'll continue afterwards. Let us move on to the next objective type question. Write two names. First one, acid available in nature. Many acids are there, so you can write only any two names. I have written here lemon juice, tamarind solution. Now next, chemical indicators. Chemical indicators and natural indicators we are already learned, but here it is asking any two chemical indicators. First one, phenolphthalein. Second one, methyl orange. And natural indicator you are already learned, that litmus paper, turmeric paper and China rose petals. Okay, now bases used in the laboratory, in the chemical laboratory, any two bases used, the name you have to say. Sodium hydroxide, potassium hydroxide. Next, salt used in cooking, in our house for cooking purpose, any two salts are using, say the name of that. Common salt, that means sodium chloride. Next one, baking soda. Now, indicator available from natural substances. Just now I told you natural indicators and from which substance they are available. Turmeric, China rose. Turmeric paper we are making from turmeric. China rose petals we are making, China rose petal indicator. Now, substances neutral towards litmus paper. Litmus paper not having any color change in which substances. Common salt and sugar. So okay, these are some write two names question. Listen, all these objective type questions students you have to write in the notebook and learn. Yesterday I have given MCQ, that means some multiple choice questions, answer in one word. And now today also I am giving you fill in the blanks, write two names, true or false. All these objective type question please write in your notebook and learn. Okay, today's last topic, true or false. Amla and citrus fruit contain vitamin C. Yes, it is having vitamin C. The ant bites contain oxalic acid. That is false, because it contains formic acid. Milk of magnesia is an acid. That is wrong. False. Quicklime is added to the acidic soil to neutralize it. That is true. To neutralize the acidic content of the soil, we have to add quicklime. Now, the gastric juice in our stomach contain hydrochloric acid. That also we are knowing that in our stomach one type of acid is there, that is known as hydrochloric acid. So the given statement is true. All the salts are neutral towards litmus papers. That is false. Some salts are not a neutral. Litmus extracted from lichens. Yes, that is true. Litmus extracted from lichens. Last one. Sugar and glucose are neutral towards litmus papers, yet they are not a salt. Yes, they are sugar and glucose, they are a neutral. So they are not having any color change in the litmus papers. Okay, children, we are going to winding up today's session now. I will come with another video. Till then, take care and keep learning. Children, please be careful. I have already sent the lesson number 5 notes in the as a worksheet, that also you will get it. Along with that, this revision 1 and revision 2, both the days videos, objective answers are there. That also you have to write in your notebook and learn. Okay, thank you. Bye.